Hello, this video is regarding measuring dimensions of a box using RealSense depth camera. So here you can see a video frame that is RGB frame that is coming from depth camera. So this is my top view of a container or a box that is sitting on the floor, and then the camera is on top of it. So here I will be selecting the left topmost coordinate, and then the bottom leftmost, and then the right topmost, and also the center. Right, so you can see the coordinates that we selected, and now it will give you length of the box, width of the box, and the height of the box, and in total the volume of the box.